Hello you amazing people and welcome to my channel. And today I'm just going to start off playing some FIFA 18. And you've probably recognised my voice from my last channel, Brian Mooney. My other channel still have that Brian Mooney blog. But the only reason why I'm starting now a new channel is because I got logged out by other one and I pretty much couldn't get back in. So yeah, today I'm pretty much going to be trying to play this game. Yeah, this is what the fuck. I guess I just start. You guys don't want to see me playing.
Martin Tyler here with Alex Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. And today it's Real Madrid versus...
I've played this game once, so...
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal with Marcelo as the fullback. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park.
So yeah guys, remember to subscribe and like. And pretty much welcome to my channel.
David De Gea starts in goal. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition. Caught offside.
I knew it. But look at that run though. That was wild off offside. And guys, check out my other channel as well, Brian Mooney Vlog. I might upload again on it. So yeah. Oh my god.
Real Madrid looking for a win, but it won't be a formality, Alan.
Well, you wouldn't imagine so, looking at the way this team has shaped up in recent weeks. It's going to be a real contest, this.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Karim Benzema. Nemanja Matic.
I don't see how that's not free.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, but he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Here's Casemiro. That's good movement forward here. Good play.
Boy.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Benzema. Lovely.
How the fuck could you possibly fucking miss? How could you actually possibly miss? That was like the best ball ever. I knew it.
He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
How can we play so shit? You don't notice it.
I like the look of this attack. Tried to pick out a teammate in the middle, Mkhitaryan. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Time to score.
Here's Casemiro. Gareth Bale.
And Herrera. And anyways, guys, go comment down below what your PS4 name is, and I'll play as in a match of FIFA 17, because I'm better at FIFA 17 and 18, but don't worry, I will become the beast.
On to Ronaldo. Valencia taking possession. It goes out wide again. Now, can he take them off? Only Lukaku.
Are you fucking serious?
And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here.
And you guys, I am going to be I'll try to upload twice today, not for today, because it's like, it's not late, but
taking on the defenders.
It's quarter past seven, and yeah, because I usually upload on my last game channel at like 12 or something, but sometimes I'd be late, and I didn't upload a call, but I uploaded like, I still upload at least. Like, what is the point in that? Like, he could have at least passed it. Like, beautiful. But how the fuck is he so shit? I swear. That's it. Dabbing all them losers. You know what I'm saying? Them and all them, the people that just lost against me now. Even though it's the computer, but like, you know. What can I say?
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
But this is like my second, well not my second, yeah, actually about my second time playing it. Oh, no. How the fuck could you not make that? I swear.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball.
Right, watch and learn, time to score yet. What the fuck? I wouldn't have got to that, anyways. They got 7 shots, 3 shots, both 2 in target. They had more possession. Both tackles, no fouls, and yeah. Right. I swear, I am gonna win this match. Right.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half.
But I don't know if I'm gonna win it. Like, them shots though, like I could have scored with Ronaldo, my first ever shot. Benzema. The fucking shit! I swear. Now look, watch this again. Yeah, he's like, he's so shy. Like, I support Liverpool, but I could play better with Chelsea somehow.
Played down the wing,
Chelsea is like. it's just they just have a play like well played in the game, but like real life to this fucking shit. Oh. Right. See how I could have scored there. Literally. See how the fuck could have scored. Oh, oh, Cheeky's legs. You've seen that, you did. Yes. Yes. No, but I'm okay. Everything I record on camera is just pure on shit. But then off camera, you're just like, oh, what a legend I am. Any of you ever get that? That's what fucking happens to me. Oh, yes, yes. Well, I'm not offside now. He's just shit. He's just shit. I have to say, he's shit. Yeah, guys, I'm pretty much going to be uploading like FIFA and all. I'll be uploading like Friday, Saturday, no. Yeah, guys, I remember just to comment that. Just comment your PS4 name, and I'll bet I'll beat you. Enough talking. Modric. I'm about to score now. I don't care. Real on the attack again. On the move and able to cut out the pass. I didn't say nothing. No, I swear. I swear. I take it too late and then. And then this fucking retard. He's so dumb. It's not even fucking proper defender. Oh, what? No. That's what always happens, I swear. I swear to God. FIFA 17 is much easier. No. Come out. Marcelo. Right. Yeah, guys. I might be blowing at 12 tomorrow. Like if I don't go to school. But otherwise, probably about 3, because I had to do my homework and all. Then this is how the schedule is gonna go. Sunday's probably 12. I'm just saying, not a lot of days. But yes, not. I'm saying that's what I'm saying. I'm saying not a lot of days is gonna be like at 12. Not a lot of days is it's gonna be at 12 because school now. So the schedule is usually probably 3 and then 1 again at 7. And then that's done for the day. And some days I'll probably be tired and I won't upload. Yeah, guys, after this I'm gonna do like the first bit of the journey. I'm just probably gonna leave this from after the journey. Watch. This is how I play. RIP to that fella that just got clipped.
Taking on the defenders.
Right, this is how they win now. Look, my people just pure fucking shit. I mean, this is how I win. No. Every time. Alright, 2-2. Alright, fair enough. Penals I am shit at, and you can never be bottom penals. I'm not doing that, I'm not a faggot. golden goal. No, didn't score. Yeah, fuck them. Fuck them, little. Fuck them.
Golden goal rule applies today. So the side to score first in the extra period. You'll get the prize. You'll get the result. You'll get the victory.
Moy.
Now Casemiro. Benzema. Comes the challenge.
This is my time to shine, like just hard now. I just need to fucking win this. What the f? See what I took him in. No, I'm just fucking Marcelo. No, it's always them. It's always one of their defenders. Look at them. Look, watch. True ball or something. Yeah, what did I say? I swear. Thought that was the time I was gone. Sorry about my cough, guys. I'm literally sick. That's why I'll be up long, probably at 12. No. That's it. Yeah, we might as well quit anyways. Don't call me Rage Girl, guys. I swear to God. Can't wait for the new game to come out. I'm going to be uploading, like, different teams, obviously. So we're just going to do the first bit of the journey. I've already done it. But, it's our Hunters on Chelsea, so.
You working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down here. You're finished in no time.
Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine?
Jim,
Catherine. Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Well, if I
did. What's going on?
Pre-season could have been better, eh? Well, it seems that some people think that a change of scene could bring out the best in you.
So, what?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chin wags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico.
Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than...
Los Blancos.
Shut up.
Real Madrid.
Very same.
Seems like you made quite the impression in the US today. Well, it's early days, but I'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts.
This is as big as it gets, Alex.
Bigger stars, bigger games. Bigger contract.
You're not having me on. Like, you know these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane.
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honour, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're going to be down there on your own. And with their squad, you probably won't even be a start. There's going to be lots of other chances in your career right now. This is a risky move. And your fans, they're not going to forget. Not for something like this.
No, Granddad. This could be my one shot.
Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harry.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in. But we've got to move fast, otherwise they might consider moving elsewhere.
I'm just going to skip there. As you see now, we're Chelsea. It's Hazard. Diego Costa.
You want to grab yourself a bit of blood?
I'm on a bench.
Gaffer, I don't think you've got your head in the game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine, trust me.
Personally, I hope you stay, lad.
I'm playing as Hunter for this one. Let's go. Arsenal's top. One second, we are second. We are second. Let's go. Right.
Right, Hunter, it's time.
It's like 4-0. It's like 4-0 to them. It's 4-0 to Arsenal.
I'm not leaving like this.
That's a spirit, lad.
The fans who used to cheer him are now booing him. Him being Alex Hunter, who's being sent on here. It's not a great time to come on because his team are struggling in the game on the scoreline. Already down to 10 men. And the crowd are now going to have their say about Alex Hunter and the Real Madrid Blues.
Yeah, I mean, it was always going to happen, wasn't it? Part and parcel of the modern game. Alex Hunter would have expected it, especially with his team trailing to this extent.
They're going to find it hard to keep him in these
circumstances. Look at me,
he's not being treated.
Look at me, look at me. No. I didn't even mean to press that. I swear to God, I'm scoring. And Herrera. We're running all the way down here. Yes. See. Tackle. That's it. Don't pass to Courtois. I swear, Courtois in FIFA 17 was unreal. Yeah. He was unreal. FIFA 18. You can score as much as you want. I swear, he doesn't deserve that. He's better than FIFA 17.
Like,
I don't know. I don't know what right and all those are.
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
That should be a good pass. Yes, six.
N'Golo Kanté.
Look at me. Yes. Yes, that's a good pass. Yeah, that is. Look at me. Oh, William. No. That's ours.
It's going to be a throw here.
Why is he passing it? Why? Wait, I'm off. No, I'm not off.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Are you sure?
Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance.
Why is he going to take it?
At least work the goalkeeper.
Passing.
Went for goal. Optimistic distance.
And in FIFA 17, it's pretty much you know when you kick the ball, like hit a wide or somewhere, it goes over. All the people don't move, and this, they all move out the way, and it's like, oh, what's up?
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but. Extraordinary's gone the other way. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
We're playing, you know.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red.
That's a good effort from the free kick, just wide.
Did he not score that? Did I not see a goal? Did I not see a goal? Oh, shit. That's a goal. See that right there? How did you zoom in? Right, hit it there. Just. That was a goal. What is that? See that? Yeah, right there. Into the goal. We must be blowing. But that is sure.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Look at me, look at me, look at me. Look at me, look at me.
Contact.
Where am I? Where the fuck am I? Look at me, look at me. Oh, sir, they cannot score.
Anthony Martial. Into the middle it goes from Anthony Martial. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
See how dumb my players are. Look what are they doing?
Contact.
I lost like everything. Well, I'm getting a fucking ball. Pass the ball.
And the counter attack could be there. Now this is an interesting attack.
Let me shoot! Are you fucking dumb? Oh, sorry, I'm not playing this fucking game. Look, we lost. It's so bad. These fucking stupid ticks are. Look at him losing.
Rojo. Here's a chance to get out the opposition.
Cesc Fabregas. Look at me, look at me.
Look.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, it's got to be. Well, just when the fans seem to be giving up, Alex Hunter hasn't given up. He's got a goal.
Yes, yes. What? I didn't even press that. I did not even press that. The celebration.
Given them a glint of light in this match. A match that looked beyond them at one stage.
No, I don't see why. Look at it again. 7.4.
So eye-catching when that happens. Very rare, really, but it's a special goal.
Yeah, it really gets the crowd buzzing.
Give me the ball, give me the ball. I'm scoring another goal. Give me that ball, give me that ball. Give me that.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Here's a chance.
Are you fucking serious? Good effort, good effort. Oh, I swear.
Hunter.
Swear.
That's offside.
Stay onside. Fuck off. Fuck. I need the fucking ball, give me the fucking ball. I need the ball, I need the ball, I need the fucking ball. I need the ball. Hit the ball then. 5 minutes.
No. Far too close.
Poor posturing. Well, that wasn't even fun. Yes, yes, yes.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here. Well, I like the look of this attack. Has to score. That is one of the great
every time.
Problem if he loses the ball.
I swear. And I'm done with this game.
The dismal
well, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, so remember to subscribe and like, and leave a comment down below, your PS4 name, and yeah, guys, I'll see you in the next one, and peace.